my uncle bought a new second-handed car, you know.
What kind is it, Chief?
Well, I don't know. He calls it Baby.
Why is that?
I don't know. It won't go any place without a rattle. I don't know. I hate automobiles, Graham.
Oh, you...
I do. They make people silly, I think.
They do?
I think so.
How's that?
My aunt was out driving Sunday. A policeman hollered at her and he said, "Say!" He said, "Don't you pay any attention to those red and green lights?"
Yes? What happened?
My aunt said, "I saw them, but I thought the streets were still decorated from Christmas."
Chief, I have a tip I'd like to pass along to all motorists tonight.
What's that?
Fire Chief was made for instant pickup.
Yes.
Thrilling speed and power.
Yes.
That's the kind of action fire engines, emergency vehicles of all types must have.
Think of that, Claire. Yeah. Oh, I don't say that gasoline isn't powerful.
Yes, it is.
Quite the contrary.
Uh-oh.
Quite the contrary, Graham. I know that's powerful gasoline.
It sure is.
Well, I'll show you how powerful it is. This is so silly, I don't even want to say it.
Well, tell me about it. Go on.
Well, the Texas company gave me a present last Saturday of $200.
They did?
Yes, they must have soaked the $200 in fire chief gasoline. Because I never saw anything go so fast in all my life.
Fire chief gasoline.
What?
I'll write you a letter about
it. You'll get the dickens for mentioning fire chief gasoline on this program.
Yeah?
You should mention our product, whatever it is. I don't know.
Fire Chief Gasoline.
Do you mean to say that that's what we're selling?
Get back to work, will you?
Fire Chief Gasoline?
Yeah.
That's the first time I've noticed. I've been here 3 years. Isn't this a chewing gum program?
You can't chew.
Well, I've got nothing against the gasoline. I honestly haven't.
That's good.
But personally, I'll stick to my horse.
Oh, that's
my aunt loves horses, Graham.
She does?
Oh, she loves horse racing. She goes with me to all the races.
Is that so?
Oh, my goodness, yes.
Hmm?
Last week, she went to the doctor. She didn't feel well, you know.
Uh-huh.
The doctor examined her. He says, "You're all right, madam."
Yeah.
"But there's something wrong with your system."
That worry your aunt?
My aunt said, "You're nuts. My system's all right. I picked 3 winners yesterday."
Listen, will you be quiet? We've got a lot of letters here, and we have to get through them. Let's start,
huh? Yes, yes.
All right. Here's one from Palm Springs, California.
Palm Springs?
Yeah. "Dear Fire Chief, you claim to know everything. Answer this one. Who was the first person to do a jigsaw puzzle? Signed, A Piece Missing."
See, you're not all there. The first person to do a jigsaw puzzle was the Scotsman who tore up a $10 bill by mistake.
Here's one from Dallas, Texas.
Where?
Dallas, Texas.
Dallas?
Yeah. "Dear Fire Chief, who was the greatest gangster of all time? Signed, forgot what to say."
Gangster. Dear, I'll be very careful. The greatest gangster of all time was Atlas. He held up the whole world, that guy.
Go on, Here's one from Here's one from Tucson, Arizona.
Tucson, I've been there, Graham.
"Dear Fire Chief,
oh.
Last night while I was sleeping, my wife shaved off my mustache. What do you think of that? Signed, Mortified."
Oh, my. "Dear Mortified, it's the condition that exists in all over the world right now. The mere fact that your mustache was shaved off while you were sleeping proves that nobody can tell what's going on right under their own noses."